It is absolutely atrocious and outrageous what Russia did in Salisbury. We have responded to that. Frankly, Russia should go away, it should shut up. But if they do respond to what we, the action that we've taken, we'll consider it carefully and we'll look at our options, but it would be wrong to prejudge their response.